D'accord, juste en secret, aujourd'hui. Hier, la vidéo, je créais juste bavarder avec l'insulte, le moment. Le moment de généralisme, beaucoup, juste incorrect, je suis désolée, mon sens avec la France, beaucoup de temps, juste Il n'est pas avec la Grèce. Non. Non. Plusieurs gens ordinaires et normales. So yeah, it wasn't always terrible. It wasn't always terrible. Yeah, so in that, yeah. I felt a little bad this morning over that last video, because I did jump into the generalism, you know, and how easy that is. Say, oh, it's just it was too harsh. I just you know, and it can be just one phrase, you know. Seulement en phrase. And is that even correct? No, I don't believe phrase is correct. I believe that would be more like the raspberries or the strawberries, but anyway, yeah, that is the problem. Oh my gosh, anyway, that's terrible. Terrible. Terrible to overstate. But in a sense, the word égaré is that, because it's the feeling of lost, disorientated and confused, you know, it's that feeling of that brings the déporté, brings you discolored self, you know, it brings to you an uneasy, and that's the problem with language, you know, if you don't learn it, if you don't know it all, you'll always be in that place of, whoops, I'm not sure, I'm not really there, you know, I'm not in full comprehension. So it brings, that uneasy, and it is a lost feeling, it is an égaré of à moi-même, to yourself, you know, to myself, à votre même. Égaré exists also with the others, you know, trying to understand you. Yeah, so that's all. Anyway, I'm gonna try to read some of this wiki far out. It's pretty good. I guess so. I guess I'm gonna go back to reading a little bit.